doesn't have an exact translation in French or in Swahili or in Mandarin. That is why I would make the argument that a universal sign language that would be developed on an international scale so that everyone understands the meaning of the signs breaks the language barrier and truly creates for us the capacity to have an international language. Globalization. For anybody who's been in classes longer than just the semester, you've probably heard this term. It's a pretty huge concept. The entire world is going global, from our social interactions to the World Health Organization, nutrition impacts of importing food from all over the world and exporting food all over the world, obvious economic overlapping and impact that when one economy collapses, the world economy is affected by that. Everything from entertainment to our environment is driven by and developing technology that is creating a global world. And it is more important now, today, than it ever has been. And tomorrow will be even more important than today because of the rapidization of this thing that we call globalization. While we become increasingly interlinked and there continues to be technological developments such as social media and internet that create an easier way for us to harbor that connection, there continues to be obstacles. And one of the largest obstacles would be the social and cultural obstacle of different people being who and what they are based on where they come from. And one of the best ways to overcome the obstacle is through effective communication. A common language would help us to better enable that understanding. Language. The purpose of language is not only for communication, but for understanding. And to really illustrate that there's a difference between communication and understanding, you can speak to someone, and if they don't understand the words that you're using, or the reason for those words, or the thoughts behind those words, you're not effectively communicating your point without an understanding. Sign language has a capacity to break those barriers and give us a mutual understanding of when you try to research sign language, you very quickly understand that sign language is primarily developed in our world today to cater to the deaf community around the world. But it is an enabling language that can be used by everyone outside of the deaf community and develops the same way as a normal language and can evolve and advance to a way that we can create an international scale where nothing has to be left behind in communication. According to the World Federation of the Deaf, sign language isn't just gestural. Level the playing field for so many people.